comes by category in Google Drive. So from invoicing only, select the invoice. Get the new window here where you can see print, click on it, select invoice by category new. You'll get a PDF report. Here you can see invoice by category, invoice date, due date, reference, and products in category.
Get more details and support.